Welcome to Early Bird Picker, rapid fire sold video from day four of my eBay experiment. My name is Rafa. I'm a reseller on eBay, Facebook Marketplace, and Amazon. This video is a super compressed video of the longer length one that comes out of my channel. It's intended for people that have no time on their hands, but you do want to see items that sold in an eBay store. The only thing in this video will be items that sold, the features of the items, the cost of good price, and the price they sold for with the takeaway. Just the meat, no fat, that's it. Let's start firing them off.
Sold. Houston International Trading, made in Turkey, solid copper. You can see it's hammered detailing, 5-inch, little handled bowl or pot. Some definite patina. Cost of goods, $238 at a garage sale.
Sold, $20, free shipping on Facebook Marketplace. Label is $550 because it's under the pound rate. Takeaway, $14.50 before seller fees.
Sold, Cutco number 1721, classic handle, serrated trimmer knife. Overall, just really, really nice condition. And paid a quarter at a kind of like an estate sale.
Sold, $37.77 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold, Garth Brooks Fresh Horses World Tour. Vintage Hanes BVT tag. Unfortunately, not single stitch. Dated 1996. This shirt has yellow stains in a lot of different areas, unfortunately. Got a nice city call out graphic on the back. Cost of goods, $2.
Marked down and sold, $17.77 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold. Vintage new old stock post-it pads, 3-inch by 5. 6 pads sealed in the plastic. Cost of goods, 12 cents.
Sold, $7.77 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold. New Squirrel's Nut Butter anti-chafing salve for like a distance runner or a cyclist. Don't remember what I paid.
Sold, $9.99 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold. Vintage Wagnerware Signio Magnolite 10-inch round aluminum roaster lid only. I knew I had seen this handle and then it was a bolo. Dollar and a quarter for this lid.
Sold, $33.33, full asking price.
Sold. You always hear me talk about how valuable reselling Hoka running shoes are. Well, they also make these like recovery slide sandals. These have crazy resale value. Describe these as excellent condition in my listing. Almost impossible to tell that from the upper and the midsole that they've really ever been worn. Lots of detail on the outsole. Only area of wear is kind of right there toward the heel. But in general, not going to find a sandal much nicer than this that's used condition. Cost of goods, $10 at Goodwill.
Sold, $37.77, plus the buyer paid $11.10 in shipping.
One of these sold. Sold. Vintage Video Games Magazine from March 1983. Mixed condition, no bending or creasing in the pages. Water staining.
And of course, cigarette smoke. Sold, $15.15 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold. Bluebell Creamery Sweatshirt. On a vintage Russell Athletic tag with a little stain right there, blank on the back, and some logo hits on the sleeve. Cost of goods, $5, Goodwill.
Sold, $4.84 plus shipping on eBay.
Sold. Hoka Bondi 7 top tier max cushion neutral running shoe. Still really good outsole left on the bottom, and I made sure to mention I did not road run with these. Beginning of a tiny little tear right there.
Sold on Facebook Marketplace, $70 free shipping. $12 label, takeaway, $58 before fees.
Sold. Vintage Prior Ford Lincoln Mercury in Prior, Oklahoma. Meshback snapback trucker hat in pristine vintage used condition. On the youngin tag. They're only a quarter.
Part of the fire sale, sold $5.55 plus shipping on eBay.
Picked in a lot, $1 cost of goods. Sold. Vintage Bitburger Premium German Beer. Meshback snapback trucker hat. The foam inside front panel, so of course gotta check that out. Make sure it's not crumbling away. Really nice sweatband. Really just appears generally unworn.
Marked down and sold $8.88 plus shipping on eBay. As always, I'll see all y'all on the next video.